We start off with the distribution requirements that I think most students in the first year are acquainted with, which is that they have to take courses in all four different areas, so arts and literatures, humanities, social sciences, and the sciences. It's a really good way to get them thinking about, you know, the different points of view in the academy, so that they can see where it is they actually want to sort of sustain their focus and their interest.